are you shooting there?
Glock 9mm.
What's the model number?
34.
Alright.
Going hot!
Going hot. What happened?
I don't know. I'll go over the bit.
There you go. Nice. All right. That was kind of cool.
Yep. Oh, man. Holy. Yep, you got it.
That's how you get rid of soda. I shot it. Look, it hit and it's still up.
Oh my gosh.
It went right through the bottle.
Yeah. Oh,
again. Wow.
I'm not going to fall.
Hold on. Hold on.
Why don't you get a close up of that?
Are you on safety?
That's how good of a shot I am.
Wow, they really make good scotch bottles.
Pretty sick, huh?
That's pretty cool. Go ahead.
There it goes.
Finally got it.
A little to the right. There we go.
Woo! What is that?
There it goes. Oops. Hit the wood. Let's see if that 2-liter bottle.
Awesome! Oh my gosh!
I split it in half. Oh, there we go.
Oh, a bug flew into my face.
Oh. Look at this. Look at the shaving cream that hit the ground. Wow. Goodbye, Equate Shaving Cream. Nice. Sweet. Goodbye, shaving cream.
It's so weird.
Wow.
That was awesome. That was so cool. And just to clear the table.
Nice. Oh, poor shaving cream. Ew.
And it's,
don't get it on your boot.
It's still leaking. Look. It's bleeding out. Yeah.
Hey, what do you think?
It's so innocent too. Not anymore.
Close.
Man, this thing is heavy.
Yeah.
It doesn't kick as much as I thought it did.
Nope. Just above it. Hit the table.
Nice.
Oh yeah! That was awesome.
Very good.
It doesn't want to be knocked down.
I think it's going right through it.
It just goes right through. Man, that's heavier than it looks.
Nice.
I think I'm hitting it, but it doesn't want to.
You are hitting it.
Knocked down. I can tell you this much, it's accurate.
Yep.
It's fun.
Let me say that again.
It's fun. It's fun. You gotta go for the cowbell again.
Okay.
Hit it this time.
You hit it.
Hit it again.
Yeah, he did. About knocked it over.
I think it might be able to.
You hit the rock right below it.
I wonder how many rounds I have left.
Same place.
Hmm?
You hit it in the same place. Mm. The rock.
Nice. Oh yes. I hit it right there and right there.
That's a holy cowbell.
And then you hit it right there. Oh, I hit it right there.
Holy cowbell, Batman. Was that fun?
Yeah. I liked it. Right here.
Right here.
AK-47.
Sweet.
Whoops. There you go.
Ooh. Wow. Okay, now hold it at your hip. Shoot those cans out there. No? There you go. You're empty. Is that fun?
Oh yeah. This is probably the best firearm ever invented. It is the best. The bomb.
Nice.
There. Man.
We'll put it back up.
Yeah. Final shot, too.
All very right. Good.
Man, that thing has no kick.
Yeah, it's a 22.
I'm not
that's
surprised.
Like a pellet rifle after the AK.
Got it.
Oh, you did.
See if I can hit it again. Yep. Yep.
Set. All right, AK-47.
What are you shooting?
Shooting the 2-liter bottle out there. Ready?
Yep. First shot.
That's all I need to do.
Oh yeah. Dude, you're hitting me with the shells. You were hitting me with the shells.
Got it.
Yeah. All the parts are the same.
Sure.
Yeah. Except he has dials here and here.
Right, because the full auto would be right here.
Right.
Yep.
And then it's basically fire and safety.
Yep.
And on the airsoft one.
Yep. But, all American walnut, you know.
Yeah, so that's...
It's just a beautiful gun. Like, that's like an heirloom quality gun, you know. So, I mean, my kids will get it.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw my ears on and you'll be in business.
Very sweet. Are you ready? You hot?
I'm ready.
Yep.
All right. Ah. Pretty awesome.
That's so cool.
Go for it. Yeah, just take them all. It has no recoil. It's just so heavy, you know.
Right, right. Yeah, forget it's, the 45.
Yeah, but. And it's actually pretty accurate within, like, you know, 100 yards. I mean.
Yeah, I was surprised.
Nice. You can hear those ricochets.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. I gotta let Ellie shoot it.
Yeah.
So that wind will fly.
Yeah.
There's probably a couple left, maybe one more.
Okay.
You'll hear the drum like unwind when there's one more. Yeah.
Right on.
It gets heavy after a while. Mike, you want to last a few rounds?
Sure.
All right. There it goes.
Nice.
Oh, I guess that's it.
I mean, it's a pretty close copy.
There's a fly on his bum. Uh-oh. It's going deep, too.
What?
Oh, no, just keep shooting.
All right, I'm out.
Oh,
well, okay.
What's so funny?
There's a fly on your bum.
Dang.
While you were shooting.
expensive but I go to Bella's and like these boxes were like $7.50.
Nice try.
Back 6 months ago, they were like $9.
Try one of these.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Yeah. Don't shoot here. At least in front of you.
Oh, it works. I was thinking, oh, really? Right. Half
to go. Just a little high.
Push on this a little bit. It's really
good. There's one more in there. Pretty cool. Pretty, quite something, huh?
Too high. You hit it.
So you still put this up against your chest, right?
Yeah, so this hand, hold it back with your finger resting on the rest, and then pull forward with the other one.
Okay.
It looks huge for that guy.
Nice.
Whoa.
I was 30.
Yeah, I like
that was 30.
Whoa!
That felt like an automatic to me.
Yeah.